Action Duel is a PvP event where we can play action cards by fulfilling certain conditions. Konami didn't tell us that we can earn a lot of points in one duel by exploiting its PvE side. Sometimes a random NPC appears to challenge us. That's our chance to rack up a lot of points by filling the Dueltain Meter. Higher Dueltain Meter percentage will be converted into more event coins later. We should use a deck that can boost the Dueltain Meter as much as possible while staying alive. Here's an example. It doesn't guarantee you to reach 999 Dueltain Meter, but it boosts your Dueltain Meter consistently while giving some protection. The idea is to summon as many monsters as possible during other players' turn. Our ideal board includes two copies of Statue of Anguish Pattern and one Cyber Gardener. That means we can special summon one monster during the opponent's turn. If we have Tsukuyomi, it would boost the Dueltain Meter tremendously. Upon summoning Tsukuyomi, we return one Statue of Anguish Pattern to the spell or trap zone. Now we can special summon two monsters during the opponent's turn. In the end phase, Tsukuyomi returns to the hand. To prevent deck out from both sides, we use these cards. To finish the duel, you can attack with Tsukuyomi whenever necessary, or use this two-card combo to deal a massive damage in one turn. Now let's see how it works.
Yeah.
With this deck, you can complete dual panels faster. That means you can complete this event with fewer PvP duels. As a matter of fact, we also used an older version of this deck to farm bot ship. Remember to subscribe to Duel Links PvE if you haven't. See you later in our next adventure, and get your game on!